Hi everyone, welcome back. This video is part of our behind the scenes series where we show specific components of our dashboards. In today's quick video, I'll show you a time lapse of how the Gantt chart was created in Power BI from our project progress tracking dashboard. If you want to view the full dashboard or download the template, click on the link above. Okay, let's get started. The Gantt chart is created using the native matrix chart in Power BI. We start by setting up our matrix visual. Now, let's configure our fields. First, drag the field Gantt to values. Add the phase, project name, and source to the rows field. Then add year, month, and week number to the columns field. Also, rename source to week. Next, we need to customize the chart. Select columns from the drop-down and drill it down to the lowest level. Then, return to rows and drill it down to the lowest level too. Let's fine-tune the chart in the format pane. Adjust the style and layout. Turn on the horizontal grid. And update the font type and size for values, column headers, and row headers. Next, turn off the column subtotals and row subtotals. To add the color coding for the status, click on Cell Elements, turn on Background Color, and click the FX button to set the color. Under Format Style, select Rules. Then, update the rules as needed. If you need more rules, click on Plus New Rule. Set up all the colors and rules. Repeat this process for the font color. Finally, turn off the background. To make the chart more informative, we can customize the tooltip. Insert a new page, which I've already prepared. Add the multi-row card visual, and drag the project name to the field. Then format the card. Next, add another multi-row card visual. Drag the fields, tooltip status, tooltip start date, tooltip end date, and team ID to the field, and format the card. To show tooltip in the Gantt chart, click on Properties in the Format pane, turn on Tooltips, and select the page created for the tooltip. And there you have it, a detailed Gantt chart in Power BI, ready to track your project's progress. Hope you found this helpful. If you are looking for more dashboards, check out my earlier videos. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.